Welcome back, guys.
To another
video.
Yep, to another. Oh, Riker, you need to fix your hair. We gotta get your hair.
Ha ha ha.
So guys, we have some mail here.
Yep.
Another mail call.
I hope we get a rainbow Mewtwo.
A rainbow Mewtwo. Yeah. Let's get right into it here, guys. So Riker has school in a little bit here, so we're gonna hustle it a little bit. This is mail from our buddy Cheese. I'll link him in the thing. He hooked us up. But let's see what we got here. Okay. Throw that over there.
Yep.
Nice little wrap in here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we got. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, first let's hide those ones, okay? What do we got here first, Rike?
Pikachu.
Oh, he wrapped it on both sides here. That's pretty cool. Hold on.
Hello.
Hold on, how do I?
Hello.
Hold on, I need my knife. Hello. I need my knife. Never play with knives. Right, Riker? Unless you're a train card opener like Riker.
No, like you.
These are pretty cool. I don't know.
We could use that for other.
Oh, these are pretty cool.
What?
Ooh, ooh.
Death.
They're just like little. I don't want to wreck them. But I think they were just holding these. So, yeah. There we go. We'll put these off to the side here. I don't think they were anything. I think they're just to protect the cards. Thanks, Cheese. Look at Ho-Oh.
Yeah.
Like them?
Yeah.
Okay. On to the next one here, guys. Ooh, he put it into this nice little wrapping.
Yep.
Can't show you guys yet.
I always try it.
Okay, guys. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's see what this first one is.
Riker.
We don't have this one. Base set to Charizard. The holo's pretty cool and clear on these ones.
Compared to the base set. The back
one. Oh yeah. Okay, next one. Now this may not be special to a lot of people, but we've been looking for this card for a long time, Riker. It's Pokemon what? Breeder. This is what Pokemon Breeder looks like. He's a rare. We need this for our base set. So we'll put Charizard. You guys can look at this one more time before we put it away. Put this.
And the last one.
And the last one. You know what that means, right?
Yeah.
Hold on. That means we have completed the base set. Hold on here, Riker.
Charizard base set.
Hold on here. Let me bring it out. Doom, doom, doom. Okay, guys. I'm gonna go right to the back here, okay?
Dad, let me see it.
Okay, hold on. So, before we put this Blastoise in, because we're gonna put it in last. Sorry, we have all our base set stuff back here.
We're done our base set now.
Okay, so let's get Pokemon Breeder out of here. I will put in Pokemon Breeder. Actually, I want him in this case. We'll put Pokemon Breeder in here. Okay.
Okay.
So that page is complete.
Yeah.
We'll show you guys all the cards in a sec here.
Yeah.
But Riker,
yeah.
You're gonna do the honors of finishing this. Okay.
Okay.
So you're gonna take this. And put it in the top of there.
Where?
Yep, at the top of here. Yep, push it in. Hold up. We
finished our set.
It took me 20 years, Riker, but we have finally finished. You ready to go through them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. We got Alakazam,
Chansey.
Blastoise.
Chansey.
I love that, Alakazam. What we're going to do, guys, is we're going to do a video for each one of these because we're going to compare them to the Japanese set, too. Ryker, you got to show the Zard, man. Got to show the Zard.
Never show
the There's Chansey that you wanted to get rid of.
I don't like Chansey.
Why?
Clefairy's weak.
Clefairy, we got Gyarados. You know what? I forgot to turn this light on.
Weak.
We got Gyarados.
Weak.
Hitmonchan.
Hitmonchan.
Machamp.
We have Magnemite.
Magneton.
Magneton. Mewtwo.
Mewtwo. Aren't these beautiful, guys? This is a shadowless Nidoking, but it doesn't matter. It's whatever we collected first, right, Riker?
Dad, what did it say about that?
Ninetales, attack is Leer and Fire Blast. Okay, so, our holos are falling out here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna show a video with each one of them with its own video. So Alakazam English versus Alakazam Japanese version. And see which one you like better, Riker. Okay, will you like that?
I like that.
So we have Poliwrath, Raichu, Venusaur, Zapdos.
I like Zapdos.
And as you can see, guys, like I'll give you an example. This card right here.
We don't have Kakuna.
Was from our original. We collected it, so it is really beat up.
Dad, we don't have Kakuna.
Uh-huh. Yep. Is it in jungle? I think it might be in jungle. Pidgeotto, Arcanine, and look at Arcanine. It says legendary. It won't focus here. Let's see. Too many faces. Dewgong, Dratini, and Farfetch.
Bulbasaur!
We have Growlithe, Haunter, Ivysaur, Jinx, Kadabra, Kakuna. There's Kakuna.
Oh.
And he is shadowless.
Oh, Dad.
Oh, man, this thing's having a real hard time trying to focus.
Bulbasaur.
You like Bulbasaur?
Yeah.
We have Nidorino, Poliwhirl.
Bulbasaur.
Raticate.
Bulbasaur.
Abra, Bulbasaur, and Caterpie.
We got no shiny right now.
It's really shining. We have a beat up Charmander, Diglett, Doduo, Drowsy, Ghastly, Koffing.
Squirtle!
Right.
Squirtle!
Okay, hold on, we'll get
Onyx.
There.
Squirtle Onyx. Squirtle Onyx.
He loves Onyx too. And that Onyx is shadowless also. We have Nidoran, Onyx, Pidgey, Pikachu,
Squirtle,
Poliwag, Ponyta,
Squirtle,
Shadowless, Rattata,
Squirtle,
Sandshrew,
Squirtle,
Squirtle. Yeah, it's whatever card we got first we put into our deck there, our set. So we have Starmie, Starhew, Tangela, Voltorb,
Dad, we don't
Vulpix,
be sure to all the Pokemon cards.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
You don't want to show them our whole set?
Well,
right?
Why don't we don't get the Vol form of him?
Oh, he's not in the base set, buddy.
Why don't we don't get the Vol form of him?
You going to help me with showing these cards or what?
No.
Okay. Imposter Professor Oak, Item Finder, Lass, Pokemon Breeder, finally. Pokemon Trader. Scoop Up. Super Energy
Scoop
Removal.
Up.
Defender. Energy Removal. Full Heal. Maintenance. Pokemon Power. Or Plus Power, sorry.
Pokemon Heal.
Pokemon Center. Pokemon Flute. Pokedex. The Real Professor Oak. Revive if it focuses. Probably all these faces for this light. Let's see. Okay, we'll go on here. There we go. Bill, energy removal, gust of wind, potion, switch, energies. And we finished it off, guys. Finally.
We finished the whole set?
Yeah, so what we're gonna do right here, so this is what we're gonna do. Let's put this in the front here.
I wish that we got a shiny rainbow Charizard.
You're always on the new Charizards, aren't you? Yeah. So this is what we're gonna do. Uh-oh. Sorry, guys. So we're gonna compare that Alakazam to this Alakazam and see which one you guys like better.
Let's go, Dad. It's time to go to school.
Time to go to school? School's important, guys. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Wreckers, say bye.
Bye.
And we'll see you on the next video. And one more time for the Space Set 2 Charizard because I love it.
No! This Charizard!
He's all about the new school. Look at that.
No! That's bad Charizard.
Alright guys, thanks for watching again.
Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe and we'll see you next time.
Bye.